Greetings from Test Prep Card. Most of you must be eager to know what basically is the paper design or the paper structure, or you can say paper scheme of JEE Main Paper 2. We have already cleared that JEE Main Paper basically is divided into two parts. Part 1 is all about BTEC or B, which is all about physics, chemistry, math, 75 questions to be done within 180 minutes. Now, JEE Main Paper 2 is completely focused on architecture. In fact, whosoever is interested in architecture, only they should be writing JEE Main Paper 2. Okay. So the JEE Main Paper 2, it's again a test of 3 hours. In that, there would be, it is divided into three parts. Okay. Or you can say that there are three sections of JEE Main Paper 2. Right. Part 1, there is mathematics. Okay. In mathematics, there would be 25 questions. Out of these 25 questions, 20 questions are MCQ, multiple choice question. For each, there would be 4 options, 1, 2, 3, 4, whichever is correct, you can choose. Now, last 5 questions would be what? It would be problem solving questions. No options are given. You need to solve these. These are subjective questions. You need to solve, and then you need to put the right answer in the answer sheet. Okay. Now here in this section, each question is carrying 4 marks, and for each wrong there would be -1. Now the part B of JEE Main Paper 2, which is especially for architecture, there are 50 questions which would be for logical reasoning, right? And then last section, which is section C, there would be what? 2 questions which is related with the drawing aptitude, right? Where you have to do with a pencil or crayon or whatever you have been instructed by the JEE authorities. So this basically is the core structure of JEE Main Paper 2 for architecture. Now, even after hearing this, if you have any question, what we shall request you, just to put your comments over here below in the comment section, or you can write us to info@testprepcard.com for your specific question. Thank you.